So we're all waiting on the edge of our seat to see when the governor and the mayor are going to open us back up and allow us to start having you back into the club regularly to dine. We're planning ahead and getting ready so that we can be set up, ready to serve you and welcome you back to the club. We are super excited to start getting people back in here, especially because this time I feel like we're nearing towards the finish line, which is great. The vaccine's out. A lot of great, exciting things are happening. While we're waiting for that, we're still working on a ton of other programming because a lot of this hybrid stuff and virtual stuff is still going to continue after the opening. So on February 3rd, we have an amazing Moroccan dinner coming up. We have the chef from Chokran, his name is Khalid, doing a phenomenal Moroccan menu. He's going to be on talking to us about Moroccan food and talking through the flavors and providing all the food for it. It's going to be so much fun. If you've never had Moroccan food, definitely an event you're going to want to sign up for, something you're going to want to check out. It's going to be virtual, but it's going to be delicious. With Fat Tuesday coming up, I reached out to one of my friends, the master of New Orleans cooking in Chicago, Chef Jimmy Banos from Heaven on 7, and he's putting together a wonderful menu for you to be able to order, take home, and celebrate Fat Tuesday at home. Very excited about that. More details on that are to come. Valentine's Day is right around the corner as well, and we do not want to forget about that. We're putting together a really beautiful dinner package, some other phenomenal packages, possibly even some things where you can rent the room for the night, stay in the hotel room, have a nice, intimate, somewhat normal feeling Valentine's Day, because like I said, we're inching close to the end. We want to celebrate and have these occasions and make them wonderful for you. February 18th, we have a Harry Potter potions and science class coming up for the kids, and it's going to be a blast. I'm super excited about this. I love Harry Potter. I am like a little kid with it. But this man is going to come in. He's going to teach them about potions, teach them about science. We're going to have some fun things to go along with it. Kids are going to get sorting hats, the whole nine yards. So if you have kids that love the Harry Potter experience or just want to have a good time, be a little goofy, sign them up for it because this is going to be a blast. And another really exciting event we have coming up is the Peter Mondavi Wine Dinner. And Peter Mondavi Jr. is going to be joining us for the wine dinner, hosting it. It's going to be virtual, possibly hybrid maybe if we can get to that point. Who knows? Again, we're all kind of just flying by the seat of our pants right now, holding on, waiting to hear something from the mayor. But this event is going to be beautiful. Mondavi wines are beautiful. It's going to be an outstanding event. Some delicious wines to enjoy. We'll pair a little something along with it too. And there's a lot of other really cool programs coming up, like a cocktails and food pairing class and some other things that we've been kind of brainstorming on to just have a good time at the club, to keep you engaged and to keep you welcome until we can get you back here in these doors. On the market side, there's going to be some new things coming out with the market. We're starting to work on some new things. They haven't been released yet, but they're in the works and we're excited about it. One of them is our bakery program. So we have a take and bake program where you're going to be able to buy par baked goods, take them home, throw them in the oven for 6 to 8 minutes or leave them in the freezer. Whenever you want, you can have a fresh baked baguette or fresh ciabatta bread, anything like that. Beautiful chocolate croissants. So many great options for you to choose from. And weekly, we're going to have an artisanal bread special that we're very excited about. Lots of great other things coming out in the market. So be on the lookout. Check your e-line. Look for the emails coming out. Also check out our social media. We post some things on there. We hope to see you soon. We hope to get some good news soon. And let's open the doors and get you back in here. So take care and be safe.